Welcome, I'm Professor Bosenecker, and I'll be teaching quantitative methods. And I want to tell you a little bit about myself and this course, and so we know what we're going to be doing on this journey that we're about to start together. I imagine it might seem a tiny bit scary. Thinking about quantitative methods is probably not the most exciting thing. It might not be the course about which you're most enthused. But we'll work through it together, and I assure you by the time we get to the end, we'll have produced a great research project and learned a lot along the way. My own areas of expertise come from learning both research methods in my graduate training, quantitative and qualitative, as well as studying European politics broadly defined. I'm primarily a specialist in European social policy, the ideas of health and unemployment and welfare state reform in Europe, specifically in the 90s, and what those kind of things mean for Europe, what kind of examples we can draw for other places of the world. More broadly, studying Europe and the ideas behind poverty and unemployment and welfare have drawn me to a research interest in the role that ideas and norms play in international politics. So that might be research about ideas and norms of justice after a genocide, and what do we do with the bad guys versus how do we best rehabilitate societies, or ideas about what might be the most appropriate policy when it comes to, say, healthcare reform in the United States. And so all of these areas of interest are ones that I've explored using a range of methods. Like I say, I studied both qualitative and quantitative methods, and hopefully I can bring some of those examples to bear in this course. What I will say is that I really do enjoy teaching research methods. I find that these are, if a little bit dry at first, ultimately some very fundamental and some very important skills that carry on through all of your other courses. And in fact, graduates and alums tell us, as well as students, that they become some of the most important skills in their future careers and jobs. These are things that are very transferable. And so although a lot of the material of this course might be a bit technical at times, it's very much a how-to course rather than a philosophical discussion or a debate about which policy option is the best. Nonetheless, learning those skills and learning the broader logic of research, what it means to ask a good question, what it means to actually know how to collect systematically and rigorously the information we need to answer that question, what it means when we run an analysis and it surprises us or it actually challenges our assumptions about the world. Learning all of those broader principles, as well as the specific tools and techniques that we'll discuss in the course, are fundamentally important not just to make it through this course, but to the entire program and to what it is that you're aiming to do in the future, which is become a professional in the field of international affairs. And so ultimately, this is an exciting journey, even if along the way we have a bit of dry and technical stuff to work through. But we'll do that together. And so that's something that I look forward to doing with you, and I look forward to exploring the world of quantitative research methods with you.